Want to speak real Italian from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at ItalianPod101.com.
Hi everyone, welcome back to ItalianPod101.com. My name is Daisy. Mi chiamo Daisy. And in this video, I'm gonna talk to you about 10 popular songs in Italy. 10 canzoni famose in Italia. 10 canzoni famose in Italia. Of course, it's really hard to choose just some songs to talk about because there are so many, and I'm sure you know even more than me. But the followings are just some examples of some famous songs. They're not in a specific order because I didn't want to bore you with the history of Italian music. It's just in general, and we're gonna translate together some of their lyrics. Let's start with Azzurro, Azzurro, from Adriano Celentano. Adriano Celentano. Azzurro means light blue, and even though it's quite old, I also used to study it at school because it's really bright and there are many words that also kids can learn. And a phrase from this is e allora, and then e allora io quasi quasi prendo il treno e vengo da te. Prendo il treno e vengo da te means I take the train and come to you. I take the train, prendo il treno e vengo da te, and I come to you. Quasi quasi, it's a really funny expression that I like a lot, so that's what I wanted to talk about. Quasi means almost, right? So quasi quasi put together means that I'm about to. I'm thinking of doing this thing. I'm almost doing it. You just have to repeat the word. Quasi quasi. I could also say, quasi quasi mangio una pizza. Maybe I'll eat a pizza. I'm about to eat a pizza. I'm thinking about eating a pizza. Number two, we have Gianna Nannini. Gianna Nannini. I know this is a really hard name, but that's also why I picked this. So you can try and learn. Gianna Nannini. Sei nell'anima. Sei nell'anima. Is the title. This is a song from 2006. Sei nell'anima means you are in my soul. Literally, you are in the soul because there is no mia, but we know that she's talking about herself. So sei nell'anima, tu sei nella mia anima. You're in my soul. And a really popular part of the refrain is quanta tenerezza, quanta tenerezza. Non fa più paura. Non fa più paura. And then it goes again, sei nell'anima. Quanta tenerezza means how much tenderness, sweetness, kindness. Quanta tenerezza. It doesn't frighten anymore. Non fa più paura. Fare paura, to frighten. Number three, numero tre, from Luciano Ligabue. Luciano Ligabue, certe notti, certe notti, some nights, certe notti. This is a song from 1995 and a really popular phrase is certe notti o sei sveglio o non sarai sveglio mai, o sei sveglio o non sarai sveglio mai. Some nights you're either awake or you'll never wake up. Certe notti o sei sveglio, either you're awake, o non sarai sveglio mai. You'll never wake up. You'll never be awakened. Also, I want you to focus on the fact that sometimes some sounds are hard to say, like sei sveglio, when they're combined together. So it's really helpful to listen to songs like this. Number four, Vasco Rossi with Una vita spericolata. Una vita spericolata. A reckless life. Una vita, life, spericolata. Reckless. Where pericolo is danger. So spericolata is something that doesn't have to do with danger. Reckless. Voglio una vita maleducata. I want, voglio, una vita maleducata. A rude life. Di quelle vite fatte, fatte così. One of those lives made like this. una di quelle vite fatte così. Of course, you would have to read the whole lyrics if you want to know what he's talking about and where he's going. So I recommend you to do that as well. Number 5 from Renato Zero. Renato Zero. Zero as in zero, the number. Il triangolo no. This is a very funny song, especially if you look at the video, if you watch the video, you will see that he has, I would say, original costumes. And you have to think that this came out in 1979, so it was a real shock for most of the audience. So yeah, go check out the video. Il triangolo no, so not the triangle, basically. And probably the most recognizable part of this song is lui chi è? Lui chi è? Who is he? Come mai l'hai portato con te? Come mai, which means why? Come mai l'hai portato con te? Why did you bring him with you? Il suo ruolo, his role. Mi spieghi? Can you tell me? Qual è? So can you tell me what is his role? What is he doing here? Lui chi è? Come mai l'hai portato con te? Il suo ruolo, mi spieghi qual è? Another really energetic song is by Raffaella Carrà. Raffaella Carrà. And it's called Tanti auguri. Tanti auguri. Which is what you say for a birthday, for example. It's like many wishes, congratulations. This has an interesting topic. In fact, she talks about making love. You also want to think about the year this came out, which was 1978. And this goes like, come è bello fare l'amore da Trieste in giù. How great, how beautiful it is to make love from Trieste down. Da Trieste in giù. So starting from Trieste, which is really north of Italy. So in the whole country, basically. Come bello far l'amore, io son pronta e tu? How great it is, how beautiful it is to make love. I'm ready, io sono pronta, e tu? And you? And then the refrain and the whole song, basically, just says tanti auguri. So, many wishes. As number 7, we have another love song, but different genre and kind. This is from Eros Ramazzotti. Eros Ramazzotti. Più bella cosa. More beautiful thing. The most beautiful thing. Better thing. Più bella cosa. It came out in 1996 and it says più bella cosa non c'è. Più bella cosa di te. Unica come sei. Più bella cosa non c'è. There is no better thing. Più bella cosa, better thing. Most beautiful thing. Non c'è. There is no. There is none. There is no better thing. Più bella cosa di te. Better than you. More beautiful than you. Unica come sei. Unique as you are. Unica come sei. Of course, he was talking about his lover. Too bad they divorced in the end. She's also famous in Italy and there was gossip around this. You can check that too. Speaking of pain caused by love, we have Tiziano Ferro. Tiziano Ferro, where ferro means iron. Tiziano Ferro with Sere Nere. Sere, nights. Nere, black, dark, dark nights. It goes like perché fa male, male, because it hurts. Male da morire, like dying pain, senza te, without you. Because it hurts really badly to be without you, basically. Perché fa male, then he repeats male, male da morire, morire is like to die, so almost like dying, senza te, without you. Number 9, another girl, she is known just by her name, Elisa, Elisa, a modo tuo, your way, in your way, a modo tuo, andrai a modo tuo, cadrai e ti alzerai, sempre a modo tuo, you'll walk and you'll fall, ti alzerai, sempre a modo tuo, you'll get up, always your way. Now, for number 10, in case all these songs are too easy for you and you really want to give it a try and you want to learn some slang and hear someone speaking really, really, really fast, then this may be for you, because this is a rapper. He's called Caparezza, and his most famous song is Fuori dal tunnel, outside the tunnel. This is from 2003, and it has really many, many slang words inside, so it could be hard to explain just in a few seconds. So I just selected a phrase that has food in it, so it's easier to remember. It says, faccia a faccia, face to face, faccia a faccia, con una focaccia, with a focaccia, con una focaccia, altro che l'auto pasto, altro che l'auto pasto. So l'auto pasto is a gorgeous meal, something really huge with a lot of food, like a buffet. Altro che means anything then. So anything then a gorgeous meal. In fact, he is face to face with a focaccia. Faccia a faccia con una focaccia, altro che l'auto pasto. So those were the 10 selected songs. I invite you to check them out and try to listen to them and learn some words from them. I hope you enjoyed. And if you want to learn even more Real Italian Daily Conversation, just click the link in the description, download our PDF lessons, and learn Italian in the most fun way possible. I see you soon. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Ciao ciao.